Okay, very good. My base is going to need to be 5. This is 5 to the third. Set the exponents equal. Add 6. It's 9. We'll be back.